range, I'm telling you. Let's go, Gamecocks. Let's start this second half off right. We need a victory up in here.
Thank you.
And next up is the national championship. Watch out, San Antonio, we coming for y'all.
And they're trying to get a season in. And he worked really hard to put our players and all the players in the SEC, given an opportunity to play the passionate game they so love. I know we made it look easy as far as being out here. There are a lot of people that work behind the scenes, Tiffany Daniels. We work hand in hand every single day to make sure that everybody was safe. Everyone was safe. We got our administrators here, our president, Cashman, who worked hand in hand to make sure that he's putting all of our students and our student athletes in a great place, as well as our AD, Wayne Tanner. And then, you know, the city of Greenville, you have been. That you see here, you created an environment that we haven't had in such a long time, in over a year. So we thank you, Greenville, and we hope that we're here for a very long time. And then lastly, our fans. And we want you to know it doesn't go unnoticed. We really appreciate you being a part of our family. You've cheered for us, you've spent your money, you set your calendar according to our schedule. We love you for that, and hopefully by the time that next season starts, we'll be able to get back in Colonial Life Arena.
Woo! confetti. When you become champions, you can do things like that. Another necklace.